Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to upload the video from my Twitter account, and it shows failed to send tweet, and this error is only occurring if I try to send the video files. At same time, if I upload any photos or GIF images, that file is successfully uploaded to my Twitter profile. So anyway, how to troubleshoot this issue? So first of all, close your Twitter mobile application and then open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. So here you can click to access that mobile version of Twitter official web page. So by simply search twitter.com and then click to sign in your account details. So now my account is ready to use. So same way, I try to tweet one video, which means that I try to upload that same video file. So if you like to write anything about your tweet, just use this section. So otherwise, simply you can press tweet option and then it starts to processing. So finally it shows your tweet was sent. So I tried to check my Twitter timeline. So finally you can see, now my video tweet is successfully uploaded on my Twitter timeline, and the previously occurred error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your Twitter video not sending issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.